Now, Scott Zaffalato from the Hall of Fame will present a gift to Russell to mark this milestone. The Dr. James Naismith First Coach Sculpture honors those in today's game who are inspirations on and off the court. The Hall of Fame recognizes excellence by honoring individuals who have made a significant contribution to the living history of basketball. A special thanks to the Hall of Fame for joining us tonight. The 1963-64 MVP, a 12-time All-Star, and the only other player to average a triple-double in a season, please give a warm Oklahoma welcome to Oscar Robertson!
Thank you very much. When Russell was on this journey, I felt that I just had to be here. I think that what he has done has been historic in nature. He's played with passion and pride, and it really, it's outstanding what he's done in the way he did it. You people should really be proud of him for his accomplishments. And I said congratulations again. I only have one more thing to say. MVP!
Thank you guys, appreciate it, man. First of all, I want to thank Oscar for coming out to Oklahoma City. Like I said before, I appreciate everything you've done for the game of basketball. Paved the way for guys like myself and other guys in the league, so thank you for that. Secondly, thank all my teammates, my coaching staff, everybody, and family and friends. And lastly, I want to thank you guys. You guys are the best fans in the world, and I appreciate everything you guys done for me. And thank you guys. Thunder up.
OKC, the show are excited over this momentous achievement in sports and another season of great